Well, after more than a year, guests are being welcomed back to the Duke Energy Center for the Performing Arts. Visitors can enjoy the North Carolina Symphony starting this weekend. Now, audiences will be smaller, and visitors must follow social distancing guidelines. And, of course, you do have to wear a mask when you are inside.